Oh, do I sound sick?
Probably.
I feel it.
We all are.
It's cold. What do we got today? Friday. About to hit the class. Stuck EMOM of 30 double unders and one snatch. Don't know whether I'm going to power or squat. We'll see how we go. Played some volleyball. Nice and sweaty. So now I'll do a little bit of a warm-up and get into it.
The vlogs are back. Road to the games.
Yeah, something like that. You're telling me you're running the show now, so I do as I'm told. And it's going to be good.
Get it.
Let's get it. You can see the pain in my laugh. Demons coming back from the past. Feeling like I'm about to relapse. Voices in my head. All I can hear them say is everyone wants me dead. Bitch, I'm already dead. I've been dead for years. I've been taking medicine again. And he mix it with the Vicodin. All my suffering is really getting under my skin. Maybe I should try to pray again. Try to wash away my sins. I know that they not my friends. But I'm friends with the drugs again. Lost my heart, lost it all. So much drama, hope the applies. Shit's like a soap opera, straight down far. Nightmares on the cell phone, late night calls. Lost my heart. You can see the pain in my life. Demons coming back from the past. Just finished the email, I'm pretty happy with that. Been having a little thing going on with my elbow, and that is gone, I think. So that's a win. It's a win. Now doing the workout, the quarterfinal lunges and handstand push-up workout. I'm excited to change my strategy up because I sort of cooked it in the quarterfinals. And that was because I attacked it too hard and shoulders burn out. So I'm gonna go like a more smarter strategy and see if I can beat it. So if I can play the footage, let's go.
Take your bitch, give her back, insane. Santa pack, she was acting crazy. Going batshit in the backseat, rain. She was classy, now she nasty. Hey, I'm a bastard, I'm a bastard. Hey, don't believe me, you can ask her. Hey, going batshit in the backseat, rain. She was classy, now she nasty. Hey, bring that ass, meet me backstage. A million racks, I need a cash cake. Different. I wanna see something in a short skirt, please. I wanna see something in a shirt score, please. To my top, let my ex armor cut it off completely. To my top, let my ex armor cut it off completely. Take your bitch, give her back, insane. Send her package, she was acting crazy. Going back, shit in the backseat. Now she nasty. Hey, I'm a bastard, I'm a bastard. Hey, don't believe me, you can ask her. Hey, going back shit in the backseat. Rain, she was classy, now she nasty. Hey, second verse, yay. Second verse, again. Put on game, this is not the same though. This is a Mustang, diamonds make a rainbow. Keep my cocky tied like a baby in a manger. When you gonna run? Treat you like a stranger. I got 20, 30 strippers in a Sprinter van. It's a little crib and try to teach me how to dance. Ooh, and you talking that shit, but you ain't gonna do shit.
So I was like 4 seconds slower than my quarterfinals time. But
I just started more smooth. Like, I remember in the quarterfinals, I like would start fast because I thought I didn't know what was ahead of me. So, yeah, this time I was a lot more cool, calm, collected. But it's a different environment. Like, there wasn't like the quarterfinals on the line. So, that definitely felt a lot better. But 4 seconds slower. But, you know, as I said, different environment. So, all good. Still win. I'll take that. Still learning, you know, it's something always gets you in this game. So now we have some clean and jerks, then a 5k run, and then a muscle up EMOM. So it's Friday, end of the week, probably one of the biggest days of the week, so let's get it.
Vlogs.
All right, vlogs are back. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you want to have a look at the merch drop that we just did, the link's in the description. That all the sales for that goes towards my games trip, so I really appreciate it. As always, thumbs up, subscribe, show Toby some love in the comments, and we will probably see you next week. So, see you guys.